and the King of Glory shall come in. It seems to be the pattern that the Spirit moves and then the Word comes. The Spirit introduces the Word. We're just going to raise this alarm, announcing that the King of Glory is here. Lift up your heads, O ye gates, and be ye lifted up, ye everlasting doors.